You know, someone asked the question, is it sinful to borrow money? It's not a sin to actually borrow money from people, but the Bible advises us, you know, that he who goes a borrowing goes a sorrowing. And all this adage and everything. The point is that, you know, when people come to borrow money from you, they come with a broken heart, contrite spirit, you know, with so much humility to beg you for money. Now, when it's payback time, you see arrogance, pride, rudeness. You're like, Jesus, what happened to you? Now, I'm not saying people shouldn't borrow money from people, but the same energy at which you came to borrow the money from the person, you should be able to return it. Let's assume you told the person that payday will be in 3 months' time, and in 3 months' time, the money is not available. The honorable thing for you to do is, a week to the 3 months time of payday, you call the person, guys, what's up? Sorry, I've not had the opportunity to make that money, or I don't have the money at this point in time. Please, can we push payday to like an extra 1 month? It's honorable to do that, but no, you wait till payday passes, and then the person, the lender, will now start calling you to beg you for money that you took from the person. And some people go as far as up to 1 year, 2 years, 3 years, they are still owing you money. They've not paid, and they are so rude about it. They don't have. And you see the person on top of your money. The person is cruising, going on holiday, going on trips, and yet the person say he doesn't have enough money to pay you back. It's so painful because it makes people hardened. That when someone who really needs the money now wants to come and borrow from you, you wouldn't want to assist the person. Now you that is lending, there's something you have to learn. You have to, even if you want to lend money to someone, lend to someone who is credible. And so, you know, someone, he asks questions. Does this person, you know, pay back? Does this person have a good, credible record of borrowing and paying back? Because, yeah, there are sometimes it gets up to this point and you really need help or assistance at that point in time. But if you hear the person is not credible, my brother, take risk. You know, take to your heels. No be your turn, it will come. The person will come suddenly change. So, as a lender, be wise. And even if you want to lend money to someone, lend to someone who you know that is working, that has, you know, that has good morals. And then you can lend money that you're sure you can forfeit. And I'm like, I beg, let's just close our eyes to it. It's very funny because you keep, it looks like you're now nagging, you're now disturbing the person's peace. It's so annoying. So please, Uncle Borrower, best, if you want to borrow, and if you must borrow, please make sure you pay on payday. And if you don't have the money to pay on payday, be honorable enough to call the person a week before payday to extend for you, you know, give you an extra time to be able to pay. Please, let's do better.